Can you believe this man grows lemons and oranges year-round in Nebraska? People said it couldn't be done, but sure enough, Russ Finch proved that anything can be accomplished with enough dedication and sweat. Do you think this can grow in Colorado at 8,000 feet above sea level on my Colorado homestead? Please comment below and let us know.